Abraham and angels, are they the same thing or are they different?
Everyone who has ever been in physical form, when you reemerge into non-physical, you're non-physical. Call them whatever you want. And in this non-physical, when you make your transition into non-physical, you leave behind all doubt and fear and worry, because you leave all resistant thought behind. The vortex version of you is what reemerges into non-physical.